Years of experience, all my intestinal fortitude, my desire, my ambition, my love of the sport, the tradition that I have been in it since I was a baby, my father wrestling before me, second generation. All these things is what I am going to bring to this match because I want to come out of it again, the heavyweight champion of the world. And one more thing I am going to take and bring to this match, this right here, this gentleman.
Well, Bobby, I can't believe, Kimona, what in the world?
When I went to Japan, I thought they were going to do a number on me. But a man over there watched my back. He gave me gold. He gave me jade. He gave me silk kimonos. This is my new way of life. This is my new philosophy on life. And I'm bringing back this man from Japan who's going to be in the ring against the Fabulous Ones.
Now, Bobby Heenan, you don't know it.
Wait a minute.
But his partner is you.
No. You don't know it. Carbo, I told him I would have a surprise for the Fabulous Ones, but it's not going to be me. The man who will be wrestling the Fabulous Ones and the man who's the newest member of the Bobby Heenan family, a man I can trust, is none other than Mr. Saito.
Well, you've got to be kidding.
No, I'm
Mr.
not.
Torture.
Mr. Saito is back, and he's my man. He's in the Bobby Heenan family. And it's up to Carbo to find a partner for Mr. Saito. I'm not getting in there. I'm going to be in this man's corner, and I'm also going to be in Saito's corner. This man stood behind me. A lot of people took advantage of Mr. Saito. He was teamed with a lot of people that were ham and eggers. But now he's
Bobby
with me,
Heenan,
the
I'm
best.
Sorry.
And we're going
fans
right
to
the
all out of time, but it
Mr.
stands.
Myself.
It'll be it Saito and Bobby Heenan against the Fabulous Ones. Stay with us. We'll be back.